Okay, this is how you do. You get a texture pack, for example, random one. I'm just gonna. Basically, you get a random texture pack like this one. I already have it. Or whatever texture pack you want. Go to, basically, you go into file downloader when you do that. This thing, you have to have this. This. And when you do that, it's gonna be tickle boo 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 boo. Okay, once you get in here, once you get in here, you should have this thing. You go to from URL, and then you paste the thing. You copy the thing, like you go to the thing, it has to have a media file thing, and you put local storage down here, and then you put the thing, press this arrow, and it should put that in the local storage. And then once you do that, you go to storage, and then you go to the thing, local. And the thing is, there should be a thing that says .zip, .zip. This is what you do. You press, I'm just gonna do this, just random name. Then you, once you do that, go down here, see this, you press this, and then new folder. Once you do that, you should have a new folder named that thing. Don't copy mine, just don't do that. Don't actually put that there. Put what the thing is named. Like, if it's named changeable mining. It doesn't matter if you make spelling mistakes. Yeah. Basically, once you do that, you go to the thing, and there should be a .zip. I don't have a .zip, but if there's a .zip, you click on the .zip with the A button, then you go inside the thing. If it has another folder, press on that folder, and then you should, when you are inside that folder, there should be a thing down here to press all the things or whatever, like something down here. Let me see. Let's go inside of here. See, if you press A, you can basically, if you press A on all of these, I think there's a select all button. Yeah, there should toggle all. Don't press the check marks and then, you know. Once you toggle them all, you press this thing, it'll copy it. Let me show you. See, it'll copy it. Once you do that, you can go into that folder and you press this thing right here, which will paste it into the folder, all that stuff. So when you do that, you go into this, and I'm already here, but you had to have this app border thing off and your thing. Apps can have a border, and if you turn it off, you should have this, and if you press on it, you'll get sent to this thing. But you press on Open in File Explorer. So when you do this, you go to Packages. Oh yeah, also I recommend changing this square thing to that, and it'll be like this. So basically, when you do all that, you should have this Megascope thing, which is the other thing. You tap on it, and you go to Local State. It should have the thing copied or whatever. Basically, you have the manifest thingy, and then you do that copy thing, you go to copy, then you go down here, then you use this thing to paste, and you should get a copy version. And when you get that copy version, let me just copy this. Basically, see this? You delete this, and then you add the new one. So basically, I would paste this again. So when you do that, you go copy the folder, cha-ching, and you go back to packages. Then you look for the package named Minecraft UWP console. Oops, I did that. Go packages. Okay. Oh. Then you go to local state. Games, and then you have to make a
shower.
What the hell? I'm making a video. Go. And then you have to make this folder called resource packs, resource underscore packs. You have to. So you basically, if you already copied that thing, you paste it into here with the same thing. That, and then once you do that, go to Minecraft. You go to Minecraft. Then you go to settings, and you go to global resources. You see this? Basically, if you have it in available packs, once you do that, you go into that, you press A on it, and then it should be downloading thing up here. And then once you get it, you press A on it, or whatever, click on it, and then you press the check mark, and then you delete it. If you do that correctly, you should have this, which makes it into a global resource. So, yeah, let's go. Fortnite. And to show proof, we'll pause the video and get into a server. Basically, if you get in, you should have a texture pack. If you chose my texture pack, you will have this stuff. And you'll have a different crosshair. Where is it? Crosshair. So when you have that stuff, you can tell, obvious, that you picked it, and you can tell it worked. If you do not see any of the stuff, basically, you chose for the pack, or it's like shaders, it will not show up. So I didn't say, but if it doesn't show up, that means you have to redo this entire thing again. Check what happened, see if you made any mistakes. If you did make one, just redo the thing. And I recommend, you know, that resource pack thing you did? Delete the resource pack manifest thing, or just delete the copied resource pack. Because if you do that, it will... it will remove it, and that means you can re-download the texture thing, can re-download this. But if you try re-downloading it, a lot of bugs will occur, and it can crash your game. And I hope that helped you. Jesus.